To find out if you have a spinal tumor or to find out if a treatment is working, your doctor will perform tests. Magnetic resonance imaging and computed tomography are used to look at all the parts of the spinal cord and spine. To diagnose what type of spinal tumor is present, a biopsy is often needed. This involves examining a small section of body tissue, removed surgically or by aspirating it with a needle and syringe. Treatment for a spinal tumor may include surgery,